Before you can start your driving test, the DMV examiner will ask to see your current vehicle registration and proof of insurance. Without these two important documents, you'll be leaving your car in park. Next, your car will undergo a safety check. Remember, vehicle safety is not only important for you, but also for other drivers who are sharing the road. Your tires must have good tread. Slide a penny into your tire's tread groove with Lincoln's head upside down. If you see his entire head, it's time to replace the tire. Your car must have two rearview mirrors and brake lights that work properly. DMV examiners will want to make sure you're familiar with your car. In other words, be ready to show them important functions. You'll be asked to fasten your seatbelt, tap the horn, flip the front and rear turn signal lever to make sure it's working, and point out the emergency brake. They'll also want you to show them how to turn on the headlights, windshield wipers, front defroster, emergency hazard light, and demonstrate arm signals, right, left, and stop. The only thing left to do is make sure you can see clearly through your windshield. That means no cracks or obstructions, like bugs, dirt, stickers. I think you get the drift. Now, you're ready to hit the road. The DMV examiner will be watching to see that you remain calm and alert during your driving test, that you're aware of your surroundings, using your mirrors, obeying traffic signals and speed limits, and maneuvering safely on city streets. It's a lot to think about, but if you prepare, you should do just fine and be a licensed driver soon.